This is my newest project. I'm trying to get a socket connection from the PS2 controller over to my PC. And what you see here is every time I press left on here and then a new character, it'll actually show up as left. And if I press it multiple times and then press a new character, it'll do multiple lefts. So you can see left, right, left, left, right. Yeah, there you go. So that's it. Proof of concept is done.